Hello and welcome back, everybody. This is HFK, it's the FJ.
I will reposition. I believe this is our objective.
Our readings indicate that Relay is feeding energy directly into their network. If you can destroy it, it may disrupt their efforts to isolate the transmitter.
Moving out. I'll go quickly.
A long run.
Are we going somewhere? On it.
Wanted to keep the sniper up top, but
we got an enemy squad here.
And they're right over there, son of a bitch.
Volk says I am to obey. I am trusting you.
Fuck.
I have sight beyond vision.
That's pushing my luck.
I go quickly.
Move. Someone gave away our position. They're shifting to flank. Advent awaits us. You can never escape my sight. Go where I am needed. There is nowhere to hide.
Yeah, I'm killing him right now.
Thank you.
Yes, I'll actually take that. Now the question becomes... 100. And you're 100. What's the about which one I want to kill? Yes, I will take the shot. And then...
Well done. As we had hoped, the network separation has been temporarily delayed.
Target her. He's not a big threat.
They would try to shake my confidence.
Fuck you. Thanks for the free focus, dipshit. Back into shadow. Send you there.
The time for hiding is over. There's the objective.
That's a confirmed visual on the transmitter. Plant the X4 charges before they can cut it off from the network.
I've spotted an alien patrol.
It's so tempting if I could go straight down, but it's not actually worth it. I can't do anything else. We'll just go straight to Overwatch.
I see everything. You cannot run.
son of a bitch.
My life is in your hands.
So I have to bring you all the way down here. Real quick, let's just see what this
system
is.
System infiltration in progress.
No, fuck that. For those percentages, fuck it. Not even worth the effort.
Seems reasonable.
Must reload now.
I hate hide and seek.
My turn on launch. Oh, he's dead. Now I'm happy I did not move up.
Placing the weapon.
We're not picking up any other contacts. Get those charges deployed.
Moving to Overwatch.
Started out bad, but we made up for it.
Confirmed. X4 charges are active. That transmitter is history. Good work, Commander.
I'm actually surprised it. I turned that one around so well. I don't really care either way.
Maybe we need to start selling calendars.
Advent City centers are but one organism. When criminals such as XCOM strike against any
that's my opinion
part,
of the shit that comes out of his mouth.
While Advent outreach squads rush to provide much needed assistance to the affected areas, our peacekeepers hunt down our attackers to ensure that such tragedy never occurs again.
Thank you. guy really needs to learn to keep his fucking mouth shut. I'm like, that the main reason he got that fucking job is he has charisma.
As long as there's even one Reaper left standing.
Yeah, only Max.
You can bet they're still in the fight. Finger on the trigger.
Now we'll get Max and Draconova together. Very damn good ability right there.
An outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Okay.
The Templars seek to take from the Elders what is most precious.
Oh, yeah.
The psionic power they draw from this world and all the other worlds they have dominion over. If the Templar followers would pursue their goal to the Elders' ruin, then we have no objections to this.
I'd save it for her. Okay, I'm doing that right now. One time when I did that, I got, what was it, the dragon round? Dragon or talon rounds, because they're the crit ones, and a axe grenade.
I was born of the Elder's own power, of their very essence, to serve as their greatest champion. For the gods have many children. But I am the true instrument of their will, and they
instill
in me an understanding of their gifts.
So, I'll be seeing you guys next time. Wow, this episode's barely going to be 20 minutes. Well, granted, if I was playing on Commander, it would. I'm thinking of doing a Commander playthrough. And potentially doing a XCOM Enemy Within one too, but that'll be on one of the two R difficulties. I'm not going to bother playing that in the higher one, since I'm not going to be downloading mods for it.
You've got no time to waste. Break cover and move to the extraction point on the double.
And I will see you all next time.